Question number 88. In the Indian context, what is the implication of ratifying the additional protocol with the International Atomic Energy Agency? And here the statements are given, and the correct statement is the civilian nuclear reactors come under IAEA safeguards. So the correct answer is A,